Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. There are many types of skin cancer. One of the most dreaded types of skin cancer is called as melanoma. Fortunately, in India, we have very less cases of melanoma because our skin can pigment when it's exposed to sunlight. This pigmentation of skin on exposure to sunlight is called as tanning. So tanning protects us from this deadly cancer called as melanoma. However, melanoma is more common in Caucasians, those who have very fair skin, and they constantly need to protect their skin from sunlight. So ABCDE is a guideline which helps healthcare professionals and dermatologists to have a clinical understanding whether a pigmented lesion is a melanoma or not. So this ABCD stands for asymmetry. Pigmented lesion may not look symmetrical, one part of it may look different from the other part. Then B is the borders, it might have irregular borders and sometimes the borders might be fading. C is the color. The color means one part might be brown, one part might be dark brown, one part might be reddish brown. So slightly different colors will be there, various colors. It won't have a uniform color. And D is the diameter. So usually pigmented lesions larger than 6 mm, we have to always have a suspicion of melanoma or if it's growing very fast. And E is evolving. So we see that it keeps evolving every visit to the doctor, it has changed in shape or size or color. So all these signs point to melanoma. So it's very important to get tested if you have a pigmented lesion which looks a little abnormal. A small mole is common in everyone. If you have some sort of pigmentation which has irregular shape, it's not circular, not oval, it has a irregular shape, looks different colors, spreading very fast, immediately go to your dermatologist and get it checked. The dermatologist might do a dermatoscopy and might ask you for a biopsy to confirm the diagnosis.